Et donc la première place du classement sera pour... The first place of the ranking is for Chifflange Luxembourg. Donc, selon les résultats, Chifflange est donc vainqueur du classement général. Néanmoins, nous avions l'avantage d'être chez nous. C'est pourquoi la délégation luxembourgeoise a décidé de passer la victoire au deuxième du classement, à savoir Bad Segeberg. Following the results, Chifflange is thus winner of the general ranking. Nevertheless, we had the home advantage. That's why the Luxembourgish delegation decided to pass on the victory to the second place, namely Bad Segeberg, Germany.
Additional applause. Thank you all. But the festival will go on. Next year we'll meet together again in Bad Segeberg. The winner of this year's festival will meet in Bad Segeberg, and I think it will as good as it was this year in Chifflange. We're looking forward to next year's festival in Germany. See you later in Bad Segeberg. Thank you.